There is no better feeling as a collector than adding to your collection. Collector's Corner exists to help you with that process. Every day, tons of coins, trading cards, currency, and stamps are bought and sold over our network. Here are 20 highlighted collectibles available for sale by some of the world's top and most trusted dealers.
The first coin is an 1892 Indian cent PCGS proof 65 red brown. This beautiful Indian cent is currently for sale in the marketplace at $1,095. The next coin is an 1832 capped bust half dollar small letters PCGS MS64+. This tone coin is currently for sale on the marketplace at $5,450. The next coin is an 1885 S Morgan dollar PCGS MS65. This fascinating Morgan dollar is currently for sale on a marketplace at $1,750. The next coin is a 1951 D Roosevelt dime PCGS MS68 full bands. This Roosevelt dime is currently for sale on a marketplace at $4,025. The final coin is an 1856 Flying Eagle cent PCGS MS62. This Flying Eagle cent is currently for sale on our marketplace at $22,500. The first note is an 1891 $20 Friedberg 375 large size treasury note PMG 66 EPQ. This treasury note is currently for sale on our marketplace at $27,950. The next note is an 1891 $1 Friedberg 352 Treasury Note PCGS Currency 66 PPQ. This Treasury Note is currently for sale on our marketplace at $2,995. The next note is an interesting one. It's a 1935 D $1 Silver Certificate with a profusely signed short snorter which mentions Germany 1952-54. This note is currently for sale on our marketplace at $195. The next note is a Friedberg 632 Sisterville, West Virginia Charter 5028 National Bank Note Fine. This note is currently for sale on our marketplace at $600. The next note is a Friedberg 632 Charter 11038 Leesburg, Florida PMG 20. This note is currently for sale on our marketplace at $2,000. The first card is a 1964 Topps 126 Mike Taliaferro PSA Mint 9. This New York Jets quarterback card is currently for sale on our marketplace at $185. The next card is a 1964 Topps 173 Bud Whitehead PSA Mint 9. This Bud Whitehead card is currently for sale on our marketplace at $176. The next card is a 1964 Topps 95 Walt Corey PSA Mint 9. This Kansas City Chiefs linebacker card is currently for sale on our marketplace at $176. The next card is a 1964 Topps 148 Jim Otto PSA Near Mint 7. This Oakland Raiders center card is currently for sale on our marketplace at $49. The final card is a 1964 Topps 174 Ernie Wright PSA Near Mint 7. This San Diego Chargers tackle card is currently for sale on our marketplace at $39. The first stamp is a Scott 1059 1959 4 1/2 cent blue green PSC Superb 98 Mint Original Gum Never Hinged. The Hermitage stamp is currently for sale on our marketplace at $100. Next stamp is a Scott 1059AB 1980 25 cent green tag dull gum PSE gem 100 mint original gum never hinged. This Paul Brevier stamp is currently for sale on our marketplace at $180. The next stamp is a Scott 343 1908 1 cent green imperforate issue PSE gem 100 used. This Washington Franklin stamp is currently for sale on our marketplace at $200. The next stamp is a Scott 366, 1909, 15 cent, pale ultramarine, bluish paper, mint original gum previously hinged. This ungraded Washington Franklin stamp is currently for sale on our marketplace at $1,650. The final stamp to close out the year, it's a Scott 245, 1893, $5 black, PSE extra fine to superb 95 used. This Colombian issue stamp is currently for sale in our marketplace at $6,500.
Whether it be coins, trading cards, currency, or stamps, Collector's Corner has what you're looking for. Add to your collection today by visiting us at www.collectorscorner.com. Remember, your collection is just around the corner at Collector's Corner.